play that for when I get back home. So I'm listening to this pretty song.
Never be a beast of
earth. And then she'll go, "What? Why is he singing it like that?" Because I don't know that Mama knows the Rolling Stones. She probably doesn't care. You think, Doug?
She might not miss you.
Just leave my mama out of this.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass guitar from Venice Beach, California, Doug Swan. Back here on the drums from Farmington. Is that right?
Yeah.
He's from this town in New Mexico. I've never heard of the place. It's either Farmington or Farmingdale. And every night I guess, and I'll turn to him and go, "Is that right?" And he gives me some goofball answer that's not the answer that I need to know to tell you people where he's actually from. And so tonight I just went, screw it. I'm going to, you know, say what I want to say, which is not what I intended to say, but I'm trying to be delicate. And I'm not sure it's right or not, because he just grins at me and nods and goes, "Yeah, that's it, that's it, that's it." See, I don't know. Is he laughing now? I've got my back to him. I don't know. He's from somewhere in New Mexico. It's supposedly the meth capital of the United States.
Uh-oh.
I mean, the chili capital of the United States. What did I say? At any rate, he's one of the finest percussionists I've ever known. Mr. Ray Zop. I can't get that song out of my head. We might as well just do it because I can't forget it. See, we don't do it quite as pretty as the Stones do. It's not as delicate. Because they were like, "No." See, when I hear that song, when it's played like this, butterflies and happy things and candies and little unicorns with wings. When we play it, I think of spiky things and mean, like semi-dirty creatures made of plastic with no sexual organs whatsoever that we're aware of. Just covered in tar and grime and, you know, basically what we do with Big Nasty is, I forgot to introduce him too, we take him to the TA truck stops around the country and we just let him roll around in the toilet. I don't know how many of you guys in here are truckers, but you know what I mean when I say that's some bad JoJo in there. All right. Never be a beast of burden. My back is broad. It's a hurting. And all I want is for you to make love to me. Thank you.
hold you in my arms. Wrap your legs around my neck.
That's not the way I meant to say that. See, we're a long way from home. It's a whole thing you gotta get into, but it's just... Told y'all we shouldn't have done this song.
I'll never be your piece of burden, baby. My back is broad, but it's a hurting, honey. And all I wanna do is take you in my arms one time. Never be your beast of burden, baby. Never be your beast of burden, baby. Never be.
We got no pyro.